The Radio 104.5 10th Birthday Celebration, Day 1.
Saturday, May 13th.
At the Radio 104.5 Birthday man. Celebration, our 10-year birthday.
Oh, man.
Happy
with
birthday.
Kyle
Happy
Britton, birthday. Jared Cole. Did I forget anybody?
Kevin!
Who cares about
better
him?
Better known as the unlikely candidates.
Yeah, man.
You guys were even recognized when you went out and got cheesesteaks last
year. Yes, apparently. I wasn't there, but apparently Kevin and Jared were recognized.
Yes. It's so exciting to watch you guys become rock stars before our eyes. I remember...
It all started here, man.
Yeah,
really
a few years ago, the unlikely candidates had this great song, Follow My Feet. We started playing it. You guys came to town, and since then, we feel a lot of love for you guys when you come to Philly.
Likewise. This is so much love for Philly and from Philly.
Why do you bring rain every time we try and put you on one of our events?
I don't know. Last time, too.
Got rained out last time,
too.
Yeah. Frankly, we're blaming you.
It's fair.
No, the good news is we've been talking to the meteorologists and the Russians, and it looks like we're going to get the weather corrected by around like 2 o'clock.
Good. So yeah, let us know. You guys work on that, and we'll be there.
All right. So I hear there's a lot of big things going on. You have a new EP, Bed of Liars. Right,
yes, we do.
I hear there is a full length in your future.
Very soon, yeah.
Tell us more.
We've got it. I think it's going to be our first full length. We're psyched to finally get a full 12 songs out there. And it's going to be, I think it'll either be like the end of this year or the beginning of the next.
All right, cool. I have some other stuff to talk about. We're going to continue this interview on Facebook Live, but right now we're going to send it back to the studio and play some unlikely candidates on Radio 104.5.
Right on.
All right, so what do you know about Dirty Heads?
I know that they are an awesome band, and we might be doing some collaboration with them.
Might be. Are you just making this up now?
I'm just trying to keep it under the radar, man.
All right.
Surprise is coming.
I also hear...
It'll be a celebration.
It will be a celebration.
We love those guys.
I also hear you guys are going to be starring in a major motion picture.
Yes, I am going to be star of the new Kingsman movie.
Or your music will be the star of the trailer, perhaps.
We'll work out the details later, but I think that's...
Isn't Brent going to be the leading lady?
Yeah.
I heard they make out in the movie.
They're like, his hair. We know he's a man, but the hair, we've got to do it.
Can't deny it.
It is.
Now, you guys seem like you're living on the road a lot right now.
Absolutely. A lot,
Are you loving it, or is it wearing thin?
Love it.
Yeah, you strike me as the kind of band that might have a knack for finding trouble.
We have found lot of trouble couple days.
Brent got hit by a car.
Yeah, Brent got hit by a car.
Cole got choked. Did you walk right away, or?
I got up. And I just went back into my RV, and I was like, I fucking got hit by a car.
Scampered.
Other than that, we're all right.
Cole got choked out a few
nights
ago.
That was not my fault at all.
It wasn't his fault.
Pontiac, Michigan.
Someone came into the RV and just started choking Cole.
Assaulted me in Michigan.
Yeah.
What happened from there? Did you start choking him back, or just like, he's choking me?
Yeah, I started hitting him, and he was like, stop hitting me, and I was like, stop choking me.
Was he on something, or did you upset him?
He was wasted.
I thought maybe you didn't like the way you looked at him or something. You know?
That's very possible.
No one really likes the way
Cole has that effect on people.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Get him!
Yeah. So Philly loves you. What do you guys do when you come to Philly? I know you got a cheesesteak yesterday.
Cheesesteaks, strip clubs, and cheesesteaks, man.
Oh, man.
Did you do the Rocky steps yet?
We did the Rocky steps.
I have a video doing that.
I think I remember seeing
that. It was frozen last time we were there.
But I wanted to do it anyway, so I sprinted up the icy stairs, and then Cole didn't know it, but right as I got to the top, I started to like attack
him. Punch Cole,
in Rocky form.
As long as you don't attack Rocky.
No.
Blasphemy here.
No, yeah, he is a legend. Right. I would never...
Awesome. Well, we have the Unlikely Candidates playing, 540 time?
545.
And despite what we hear coming in, the weather hopefully will be nice and clear by then. So we want to make you guys millionaires here. We got sponsor, the New Jersey Lottery.
How many we get a scratch?
Right? Got some scratch tickets? You can scratch all day as far as I care. The promotions team might take your cards away at some point, but I have no stake in how many cards you scratch.
Up to 20,000.
That's it. Big money. Big money. I want to enter here. I'm trying to remember what our record is for a show like this.
Whole dollar?
Yeah.
I can't remember. Does anybody remember the record for scratch-offs? Because we do this every year. Nobody's speaking to me. Everybody's ignoring to me.
We're all into this.
Not you guys. I'm talking about the other people who've been here.
Let's see.
All right. Anybody got a winner yet?
I don't. It's always like...
It's like one off each time. I'm going for
I think one of the ones, one of the guys for 21 Pilots, I think, won $2. Really? But yeah. But we need a big, that would be a great story if we had the unlikely candidates win like $10,000. Or the, actually, I think this is up to $20,000.
Well, let's see, man. No.
Got nothing.
Ah.
Nothing. Wait, what is this? What is the boat?
I'm hoping it means you want a boat, but I don't know.
Double.
I'm hoping
that. Does this mean he want a boat? Anybody? Anybody? Yeah. Blaze, our videographer, says
what'd
you want
get,
a boat.
Kyle?
So.
Oh, sweet. I want a boat here.
Awesome. All right. Our new boat owner, Kyle, he's from the Unlikely Candidates. Thank you for stopping by, Philly, guys. Next time, bring good
you.
Weather, all right?
Yeah, absolutely.
$4.